But if we don't make it out of here alive, out of Zelenogorsk, I want you to
Adam,
know.
Get up, get up, get up.
You've been a great teammate, bro. And I'll never forget you.
Oh, something yellow in there. Okay, that car's ready to go. Have to be this way. That other guy just tried to whoop my ass. Be careful, man. Take this. Congratulations. Pretty good fighter, man. Mike, where you go? Where should we go? NBC gear. Gloves, pants, and a jacket. That's it. That's it. What are we gonna do, man? This rain's not gonna stop. Thank you. car's ready to go. Come on, get in, get in. Get in, Mike. Go to the other side and get here. What are you doing? Mike, that's good. Just have to check where we are. Go. Look that way. Oh, a heli. Just want to check for NBC gear at the medical, then we can leave if you want. Thank you. I think the gloves might be up here at the ambulance. Like, you're the luckiest person I ever met in my life. Scared. want to tell you something. Okay? This journey has been amazing. But if we don't make it out of here alive, out of Zelenogorsk, I want you to know you've been a great teammate, bro. And I'll never forget you. Alright, come on. There's a guy in the house over there. See him? Healing the zombies in the room. Fall back. I got him. Get up. baby. Thank goodness I went up here. Fire station. Five, a hood. somebody got done with the run and threw their gas stuff out. Maybe they died. People on mission, and the people picking up way too much stuff. That means nobody else was close enough to spawn them in, or they're extremely close. Something yellow in there. Looks like a protective case, a crate. Interesting. I wonder how they get in. You put that lock in. Yeah, you can't. Oh, you can. Interesting. building on this side of the street. Tizzy, because this was underwhelming. Oh no, put the mask on. Yes.